join the family of First Lutheran Church as we prepare our hearts and minds for the joyous celebration of our Savior Jesus with Advent devotionals from Wait Upon the Lord.
Good day. My name is Robert, and I'm a member of First Lutheran Church Birmingham. And today's devotional is titled, The Lord is My Shepherd, and is taken from the following verse. He will tend his flock like a shepherd. He will gather the lambs in his arms. He will carry them in his bosom and gently lead those that are with young. Isaiah, the 40th chapter, verse 11. The cowboy is the hero of the American West. The shepherd is the hero of the Bible. Both are rugged. Both sleep where jackals howl. Both work where the wild wolves prowl. Both make the stars their roof and the pastures their home. That's, however, where their similarities end. For example, have you ever seen a picture of a cowboy caressing a cow? Conversely, have you ever seen a shepherd with his arms around a sheep? Sure you have. Why the difference? Simple. The cowboy leads the cow to slaughter. The shepherd leads the sheep to be shorn. The cowboy wants the meat of the cow. The shepherd wants the wool of the sheep. There are more differences. The cowboy drives the cattle. The shepherd leads the sheep. The cowboy rustles, brands, herds, and ropes. The shepherd leads, guides, feeds, and anoints. The cowboy knows the name of his trail hands. The shepherd knows the names of his sheep. The cowboy whoops, hollers at the cows. The shepherd calls each sheep by name. Aren't you glad Jesus isn't the good old cowboy? Jesus is our good shepherd. We wait with the shepherds of Bethlehem for his coming. Let us pray. Jesus, you are my shepherd. I shall not want. Amen.
Thank you for being with us for our devotional time today. Join us for worship in person or virtually online at First Lutheran Church, where God is always open.